This is our network event. Essentially, we have a whole bunch of industry reps that have come and set up their tables here and displayed sort of what they do, and it gives us an opportunity to learn a little bit more about kind of the options that we have, since the majority of us here are graduating within the next few months. And then also, it's an opportunity for us to display our third-year projects that we've been working on all the first semester. So it's kind of a meet and greet for both sides, I guess. You get a feel for the people that come and who potentially could be hiring you as well. They get a feel for you, so it's a good thing for all of us. Essentially, this project is a student residence building located just across the street here by the Dune campus. Our target was 250 residents that we had to accommodate, as well as some specific like amenity spaces and cafe and that kind of thing that also had to be incorporated into that. So all of us ended up coming up with about a 6 to 7 story building arrangement here, and essentially kind of that's the basis of this project. Ideally, I would like to get into design. For me, this project and this course was big, because I knew that ultimately when I get out of here, this is something that I'm interested in and I'm excited to do, and so hopefully I get that opportunity once I get out of here. Conestoga had a good reputation, and I looked at this program and it had a lot to offer, I thought, and it was interesting, it seemed, and when I got here I found that to be definitely true, and it appealed to me kind of right from the start, so stuck with it. Just the experience gained, for sure, there between the faculty and all the different experiences that we get to do here, and it's definitely a learning experience. You pick up a lot, and I didn't really have too much of a background in construction, and coming through this now for 3 years, the difference is huge. The knowledge gained is huge.